Alright, hello YouTube, J-Man's World of Gaming. As you can see right here, you can download on the PS4 and PS5 the update for the new DLC. But you cannot play it until that date at that time. So, just wanted to let you guys know that's what's going on. So, you know, that would be for any people who play on PS4 and PS5, that you could download it now. And Rockstar has never done this, people, at all. So, just wanted to let you guys know that. Go ahead and try it. Should work. And peace out, everybody.